Hello and welcome back to Darkwood Alpha 8. We're on day something, I still don't remember. And I also don't remember what the hell I was doing, but... Oh, okay. No, now it's coming back to me. Well, I told them there's a spare key in the pretty lady's room. I could probably find it near the well in the village. It sounds ridiculous, but it's the only way to have... Right, we did the well, which was creepy. And dark. Darker than I had expected. And now we have... Do we have the key? We should have it. Is it a note? Are there keys? Fine. Yeah, okay. We can't interact with that in any way. So, we have the key. And apparently... Right, we can't do anything with that chain. It was just a waste of reputation. Pure waste of reputation. And apparently we've woken up during the three's time again, except, you know. But... Stones don't care. I don't know why I have to set this up again, because I'm pretty sure that we did the night and stuff, and it all looks very morningy. So, alright, so today, I did want to bring up the journal and bring up the map. So we have the key. I think the journal should tell us. He's probably in that thing somewhere. Strange boy. I'm a stranger at the village. He told me that in the locked room inside the chicken lady's house is a pretty lady who really he wants to see. The old lady does not let him. He asked me to find a key to this room. The boy will return to his hideout in a silo, which could be found in the northeastern part of the silent forest. Okay. So I could either take it to the wharf. I think we also... Did we ever, take the strange box to the wolf? I don't think we have. I also don't know if we do that anymore. But my current plan, the plan right now, is that I will take it to the boy, because that just seems like the right thing to do, rather than the shady wolfman, who is not trustworthy like a fox. And we should probably do the pig shed. I did want to comment on the previous... There was a comment on the previous video that reminded me that there's way more stuff to look at in the village than I went through. There's a bunch of houses you can explore with lockpicks and stuff, and if you like really want to go around, which I would normally do, but in this alpha, chapter 2 is kind of the thing that I really want to get to, and I'm sure everyone actually wants to see, so I'm going to play it a little bit less, you know, OCD explorer, and just leave all that alone. I mean... It's probably not too different. I may have gotten to it in a previous video. You may find other videos somewhere that cover it. But for me, I'm gonna get to chapter 2 while also just covering a little bit of chapter 1 in Alpha 8, and maybe in a later... Definitely for when Darkwood goes gold, as it were, I'll probably do a, you know, a vanilla, I'm gonna go explore all the things, even though I've explored them all before, because it's the release version and I have to. I'm obligated to. But anyway, I remember now that we can repair these things, which is also really exciting. And it makes me wonder about tutorial with that respect. It's hard for me to say because I've played so much Dark... I have 145 hours in Darkwood already, and that frightens me a little bit. But it's easy for me to overlook things that a new player would have paid attention to. Like, there's probably some text somewhere that told you, like, hey, by the way, you can, like, repair items. And actually, probably just the box next to the workshop that says repair item would have been a thing that a new player would have been like, what does this do? What can I do with it? Because I am pretty sure that is exactly how I found it. Yeah, like, oh, I can upgrade and stuff. What does that do? Like, a normal player would explore that, but I didn't, because I'm like, I know all the things, and I'm going to just recklessly... drunk my way through Darkwood and get eaten by chomper things, probably. So, yeah. I don't know. It's probably fine, is what I'm trying to say. I'm just gonna go straight here, and we'll do the pig sheds maybe on the second day of this video, because it seems... I don't know exactly why it works out this way, but 2 days, hour-long video, seems to work a pretty good beat of, just activities. Like, I'm not really trying to stop every 2 days, but it gets at a pretty good... Ooh, is that... Is this a forest for them? Or is that just wood? Have I looted this before? It's been a while since I've played, I'm sorry. Pretty much about as long as the last video I released. Just a little bit longer than usual, less but busy. Should be more videos this week, because life is less busy, although I have other life things to take care of, so we'll see. But probably less busy than last week, anyway. Here? This looks big shitty. That way. I know there is a, I heard a low frequency sound. I don't know if that was just outside or actually in here. Come on. Doop, doop. Here we go. Ah, yes! Silo! I don't know how to feel about this place or what to expect from it, but it was actually basically harmless the last time I was here. Oh, and we can hear his awful, awful music. That's great. Oh yeah, and there's also this thing. Man, Lankin missing his head. That, I don't know what I'm supposed to conclude from that. I really don't. Or that. That also is kind of annoying and weird. I don't know how it ranks, you know, the comparative nuisance to a creepy ratio of that particular thing. It's not really on my mind. Is there something back here? No. Alright, let's just barge in, because it should be safe. This is his hideout. He's been living here. His gramophone. It's playing all the creepy music. It doesn't look like it actually has a thing to make sounds out of, though, which is the weird part. There we go. I did not see those until I was right here. I hear a sound that's not unlike the sound of a festering chomper person. But it could just be the music. Who knows? There's a lot of, like, sound conflation in this game, and I would really like to know at some point whether it's intentional. Like, I don't know, maybe someone will at some point interview the wizards. Because I do want to know, like, the... There's some conflation between, for example, the sounds of trees in the old woods and the sounds chompers make. It's not, like, one-to-one, where you can just sort of look at it and be like, I hear chompers or whatever. It's just that there's something about the sounds chompers make. Sorry, I'm gonna take a sip of tea. This was the worst idea for tea. I made chamomile. I'm not gonna touch the dead rats, those are worthless. I carried them around last time, and I have learned my lesson. What was I talking about? I don't really remember. Let's talk to the wizard. The wizards, yes, that's what I was at. The west stops playing, lowers his head, avoiding my sight. I think it's implied, Key stinks of poultry, that he has, at least it used to be implied that he has maybe some kind of autism, or something like that. Thank you, sir, you are wonderful. The kid gives me a weird item. I made this for you. It's actually kind of cute. This is cuter than those creepy dolls, so I will give him that. He's doing better than whoever made those. The boy jumps from one leg to another, clearly perplexed. Sir, I thank you very much for bringing me the key, but I cannot go to the pretty lady yet. She is too beautiful. Can you see this violin? If I try to play her something on this piece of garbage, she will only laugh at me. I laughed at that the last time, too. It's still good. One of the strings around his mask falls off, along with a part of his ear. The boy reattaches it as if nothing happened. But my mother has a beautiful violin. I would ask her for it, but she is very angry with me. Could you please convince her to let me borrow it? You could give her this card as an apology for me. You can find my parents' house in the northeastern part of the old woods. If you bring me back my mother's violin, I will try to schedule an appointment with the doctor for you, because you don't look too well. I don't? Have we found a mirror? Are there still mirrors in this game? Did I skip over it? I remember, I think, there used to be a room in this thing that had a mirror, but I think, I'm thinking of like a farmhouse, and this no longer looks like that farmhouse, so... He no longer really has, like, the stuttering that was, typical of some kind of, I guess it was just a speech impediment usually associated with, you know, autism or something. Now he just sounds, shy, I guess. So that's fine, I mean. It's interesting that he's just a shy character now. Maybe they didn't intend for him to come off that way. At least it's stereo speakers. Yeah, like this sound. This is totally the sound that happens with, you know, chompers ready to burst forth from someone. I do want to go to the wolf and give him the strange box, because I think we can. Could we? I think we might also be able to be assholes and give it. I don't know what. Oh, there it is. Okay, fine. It's just those guys. Those guys are fine. They are not particularly threatening. They hit you with rocks, though. They hit me with rocks. Because I freak out with the combat for reasons still vaguely unclear to me. Ooh, I've been here before. Sure, why not? I have space now. I wish I had a watch, though. I've been wanting a watch for a while. Yes, meat? Show item. Dog tag. Oh! What a beautiful thing this is, meat. I know to whom it belonged to. Wolf giggles as he looks at the dog tag. You'd like to know too, eh? It's funny that someone who would like to speak so much would ever say a word. And now he'll never say. It used to be the chicken lady's brother? But now I don't know what role it serves, really. Strange box. Ooh, it's one of these. Wolf grabs the box and starts sniffing it from every angle. I swear I could hear his tail moving under his coat. An interesting find, meat. Guess you want to know what's inside, eh? Somewhere in the southwestern part of the old woods lies a place where you'll find the key to this box. And trust me, you don't want to open it alone. Better bring it back to me. Trade? New trade? I could trade for watch. Chain? Chain? I think he won't take the new chain, actually, so... meh. Okay. So, I can't show him... So I can't try and play both sides here and give him the key as well or something. That's fine. What's left to do is probably pig shed, but I don't know how far we'll be able to get. Wait, oh, I see! There's a little, like, sacrifice thing. We must have run past it, because I don't remember ever visiting it. And now I know that there's actually some... Well, I don't know that there's a purpose to it. But they seem to do things. I am curious about those things. So. Come on. Come on. Uh-oh. That was close by. Hello, you. Come on, doggy. No. Ow. Oh, that worked really well. Uh-oh. That worked really well. I will take your meat, though. So I can inject it straight into my bloodstream. No digestive process necessary. I'm actually not sure if he is physically capable of digestion anymore. Because there are hints. I mean, right now we just got the wolf said, it's funny that you never talk. And that's, a little bit of a jab at silent protagonist kind of stuff. You know, the usual. Like, why don't you ever talk if you want to say so much? It's so weird. But it's also... if we ever see a... What? Where? That's just that. What's this, though? Is this it? Oh, this must be it. Yes. I've been here before. It looks like they're mourning, and they're burying their dead. The mark seems to have been chewed out. They're eating the trees! Okay. I don't know that I remembered that detail. Please stop attacking me. I'm sorry for disrupting your ritual, but it's just also really curious. Also, I don't know if I should really feel bad about murdering them, to be honest. Kinda do. Because what they're doing looks sacred. It's kind of... But it's just that one. No, I'm fine. It's fine. Sorry. Okay, at least I like how they express their distaste in such a... In that way. It's so fitting. That one looks different. Is it burying itself, though? No, they're burying their comrades. That's for sure. I wish I could walk... Right, I'm just gonna... What can I poke in here? Body lies in this hole. Don't worry about me. Where'd he go? Okay, well, I'm alright with that. Are there mushrooms? Is there anything? Clothes. Okay, great. Beautiful hall. Rags. I haven't starved for rags before, though, so... I don't know, maybe it's not so bad. How about you? Do you hate me? His hands look pretty bad. Hi. I'm gonna go. I'm afraid it's bot reinforcement or something. Hey, doggy. Walk away. No. Really? I was nowhere near you. Uh-oh. Ooh. That was a close one. Ow. I thought I'd be able to dodge it. I was wrong. Damn it. Fine. Come on. Come on. You want it? Damn it. You could have had me. No. Bad. Oh, hey, it actually says dead huge dog now. I don't think it always said that. I think it would just say huge dog. Normal bandages are fine. Because I don't plan on... See, I didn't do very well at that combat either. I need to improve at this. But I'm also not trying that hard this time around, because I just want pigs. I want the pigs. I have the supplies I need. Well, not with me. And it's probably... There's probably not enough time to actually do the pig shed anymore today. In fact, it looks like it's afternoon already, so... But, you know. It is a thing to do. Ooh, that's good. Real planks. Get... Come on. As I do that, tea time? Yeah, I make chamomile tea, and it's... Well, it's not late at night, really, but it's sort of near my bedtime, and the chamomile is just going to make me sleepier. Which is not the greatest idea. Is that I'm going to get sleepy while trying to play Darkwood, and that... This is not the kind of game where I want to be in any kind of less-than-alert situation. What's missing for... Piotrek's quest. I think... Is there a part that we get? Who? Who are you talking to? Oh. Oh man, that's dark. Oh. Wait a minute. I think I interrupted that one the last time, which would have been the only time I got to hear it. So it's good that I'm playing through this again. Because, yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just here for the mushrooms. I want the mushrooms. I think you guys are time-based. So. Alright, I'm leaving now. Don't worry about me. I'm trying to leave! Do you not see my fleeing? Sorry. Did they, I think you need a... No? I thought you needed a lockpick for this one. Oh, is that just a... No, it's one of those. It is a normal dude. I thought it might have been a villager. I mean, I guess they're all technically villagers, but... Okay. I won't. It's late anyway. I'll do it tomorrow. Head home and make sure we don't die. Oh, do we have to head through here? We do, right? Kinda don't want to attack villagers if I don't have to. Alright. But yeah, I don't know what it is about the game that it works out that every 2 days is about a... You know, I accomplish some kind of small goal. One day's not really enough. You leave some kind of thread hanging. But 2 days is just about enough for, are these just rocks? Yeah. Just about enough to do something interesting, and mark a good stopping point. Yeah. That ain't great. Probably have to use one of the alcohol ones, too. How are we doing and all? Well, I know what you're being used for. So that's the best thing you're useful for. Oh, man! We should make some wood. Although I don't know that I actually have that much gas left. I have some, though. But we also have... I don't want to waste it. Damn it. It's not dark enough yet. I'm gonna cook first, too. That, and these five. Great. And soon it will be time. But first, let's offload some obvious things. And then keep the rest, because I might need them. And then let's get into our little banshee-proof hole. Because that's what it is. It's just a banshee proof hole. We haven't had the poltergeist one, which is... I think that's one of my favorites, because it's not... It's not actually that dangerous, but it is nerve-wracking nonetheless, just because I'm like, oh god, is it gonna fuck everything up? It can really throw you off. I need a welder. I also need this. Which means I'm gonna make a couple more from my... I have a decent amount of rags, actually. Stack them. We have some gas. I'm gonna wanna keep that. Well, I don't necessarily wanna keep that, but I will keep that. That's for tomorrow. I don't know if we ever need toolboxes again, but I'm not sure that it's a good idea to get rid of them either. 14, probably stash that. Let's see, we need 8 of these. Hey, buddy. How are you? So we'll just take these 8. Those will be the 8. I don't remember how many it needs. I basically want to carry around, like, enough for 2. Do we need wire for anything else? Nope. Free lockpick, then. Great, got one of those. Just the one. Oh, we actually have a lot of these, don't we? I didn't need to make more. Well, need is not necessarily the right approach, but I thought I also wanted... Didn't I want to upgrade this guy? Lighter materials and hardened. I still need a pipe for both of these. Hardened's nice, because it does give away really fast. I need a pipe for that. So I might try getting a pipe from the 3, because we'll have enough rep and probably stuff that they were. No! Stop it. No. You also aren't super effective at taking it out. So I guess I have that on my side. Give up. It's not worth it. Promise. Still haven't gotten around to making the gas and stuff. Should we make more alcohol bandages? Just have a couple on stash. What else are we gonna do with this? Oh god. Ugh. Oh good, you're doing rituals too. Nope. I hear that. I don't want anything to do with it. And here I was wondering, should I make more bandages? The answer is yes. More of these bandages, because I just used one. So let's have a couple. I think the only reason to keep them around is to make Molotovs. Yeah. But we already have the one. Probably be worth having a few extra ones too, though. More? Why? No! Stay away. I have kind of put myself in a situation where if it doesn't work, then we're just screwed. Also, I should probably repair this. It's fine. But yeah, pipe. Because for that precise reason right there. Ooh, we made it! They seem to have turned down the frequency? I don't know if frequency is the right word, but night events happen less often than I remember them happening. Which, I don't know if that's welcome or not really, because they're kind of the highlight. They're what helps set Darkwood apart in a lot of ways. But on the other hand, they're creepy. there's the inventory I want. Day 9. We were on day 8. Now we're on day 9. In case you forgot, like I might. It's a lot of rep. Can we get... What can we get for that? Can we get the welder? Do you carry welders? You do not carry welders. Interesting. Pipe is actually not that expensive. Yes. Yep. This is what building up reputation is all about. They literally have... What's that notion? Political capital? It is an actual resource in this game. And let's also... I wanted to do something. Well, yes, I wanted to upgrade my plank to suck less. I don't have the... Oh, I need 2 pipes. Yeah, stamina drain's not really the problem. It's the fact that I have to keep repairing it. It takes precious planks. What else do I need to upgrade this? 12 nails. There we go. I really wish... Given the way this works, I really wish there was a way to set aside savings in the UI. Because it's this clunky thing where I have to move between these two inventories to try and, like, no, I don't want to pile up on this one because I'm setting that aside for some reason. And I guess that's also because I'm trying to keep it all in here. Like, the correct way to be doing that. I'm going to go turn off the... Can I? I'm not going to bother. The correct way is probably just to, like, use this thing, right? And, who has a welder? I do have that full-blown lamp in that inventory. Yeah, so basically the idea is you can just use one of these things and stuff it all in there. How much gas did you consume? Frightening amounts. I'm not even gonna bother with wood anymore. I have tons of it, and I have no gasoline, and that's kind of the limiting factor right now. Pull this in a little bit out, just to make it easier on myself later. Let's try to remember not to close that, because it also won't make it easier on ourselves later. I could make Molotovs, but it takes a lot of this, which I want to preserve. I kind of want to try organizing this a little bit better. Like, that helps as a separator. I don't know. It's because this stuff is kind of bleeding into... Here we go. There we go. I think I might take that. Maybe. Maybe. That? Then I can't have any more health items. I don't know. I think this is good. This sort of... but now I've got this confliction. I don't know. This, maybe. Like, most things are actually up and down. I don't know how that happened, because it wasn't by design, but it's ended up... I mean, I designed some of these, but overall, it did not really happen by design. I think that's good. That'll make things easy to find. But, we have anything to cook? No, we could get more from the 3, maybe. They don't like the chain, right? They don't take it. Yeah, they don't take it. They do take this thing. Why? In case they don't want to do it, I guess? It's tempting, but... Oh, the watch. Yeah, I don't know. Tank doesn't really seem worth it. We'll keep the 50. Keep the 50 with you, and I guess we'll do the pig shed, and hopefully we don't just do the pig shed. There's definitely... Oh, wait, I do want to stash... I don't need that much of this. If I have... I want a variety of health items for various situations and eventualities. I do want to make sure I'm full on these guys. There we go. Okay, I am happy with this. And yeah, pig shed, but hopefully not just pig shed. Hopefully we will have enough time to start the old woods, because we've already seen, I think, Piotrek. Oh, we have something for Piotrek, that's right, we should do that. I don't remember what are we missing. We're missing, I think we were about halfway done, and now this gives us one more. So there's probably... I don't think there's anything at the village. Did I claim that already? I should have. Is it back for some reason? Hey, buddies. Yeah, it's not back. It kind of looks like it. Because it doesn't have a destroyed image. Yeah, point, I'm leaving. You're so aggressive. Why? Yeah, that's right. Don't worry about it. Ah! I don't want to murder you. Fine. Whatever. You earned it. That's all I'm gonna say. Hey, Piotrek. Oh, do you know this? Funny piece of metal. Piotrek livens up suddenly. Have you seen my vehicle? It's ready. Well, almost. I just need to repair the casing, the one from the spring, which fell off recently when I hit my head with it, and it fell off. I thought I was flying, but it was just that the lights went off. Advanced information display. That is a thing that it is. He also doesn't buy the chain, so I'm just going to leave it here. But he does take bottles. I have a lot of rep with you, that's right. You have pipes. You also have a watch. And this thing. Two locations marked on it. I kind of want that thing, because it's good. It's not that good, but it's helpful. This means I don't have to go searching for them. But I feel like there was something else. He sells the toolboxes. I don't know that I will actually be needing those in the future. But the welder! That was it. He doesn't have them either. Okay, so I'm just going to take this, which he does not want back. You can have the bottle, though. It's fine. You can have as many of those as you want. Alright. Tap, 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 tap. Okay. Consume it. Drop that. Thanks, buddy. How much are we... let me see. Where our blueprint? We don't have the tire or the steering wheel. I think we've given him the exhaust. Have we given him the serpentine belt? That's the mirror. We haven't given him the battery. I don't think the exhaust is... I don't remember. We've got four of them, I think. So we've got a couple. Oh, I have this thing. Oh, the chestnut doll. It is cute. See, this thing. I don't know. Just its eyes or something. It's a little creepy. It's supposed to be, too. It is now a dead body in Piotrek's house. That's great. I'm sure you won't mind. Doesn't seem to mind a lot of things. Big shed it is. We're probably equipped to actually. Completed, I think, right? Because we have the cable. So that's something I had missed that bit of story before, because I think I had gotten too close to them. They'd done the "Who the hell are you?" and then they never continued their talk. But it had turned so it turns out that I guess they've been shocking the sow because it's been angry, shall we say? And so they need to shock it to get close to it, to feed it. But it attacked someone and ate them. Which is pretty terrifying, actually, just because giant pig. But, yeah. So that's why that's there, which is, I think, I don't know, that's useful to know. It's not just a... Because before it wasn't really explained, it was just like there are giant cables leading to the thing, and it's not totally obvious why you would do that to a pig, but now they have a reason for it, so that's kind of neat. This is literally as far away as possible, isn't it? Anything over here? Probably something over there. So, I don't know, it's an interesting bit of story. So the... What? No. Okay. That's fine. You do you. I don't really care. So that means that the sow has been getting aggressive from its thing. And I'm also sort of trying to say, like, where does that piece together with the fact that they've been you know, eating the pigs. Pigs are hostile. They eat the wood when they get infected with whatever this is. Oh, we should just go fix it. Free up the inventory slot. The generator. Oh, okay. Generator's running? Generator on to use the machine. It's not connected. So the generator is not running. Right. I don't know. I guess it's just the default. You can't interact with it. Messages that. Oh, well, whatever. I supposedly built on it. Hopefully, I actually built on it. Hopefully, this time, I can actually... Chest key. What chest? Fire. Bottles. I will. You did. I'm going to murder you. Sorry. Not really that sorry, apparently. Mirror, here we go. You were one ugly bastard. I guess you got what you deserved. Yeah. He's got his hands, and I don't know what's going on with his face, or if it's just always like that. But, you know, you apparently don't look too good, and that's kind of true. He doesn't exactly look healthy. So, okay, dead villager. Now we have the generator we can use. I don't actually have to kill him, because I don't actually have to do any of this. But I want to do it, so I have to kill him. That is pretty much probably the logic of every mass murder ever. There's some cables attached to this contraption. Some of them run through a door to the outside. There is a lever on the button in the front. A handmade lock has been installed to limit the movement of the lever. A note is attached to the machine. Read note. Set the power of the lever. By positioning the lever close to the lock and pressing the button, a short burst of electricity will stun the sow for a short time. Do not remove the lock. Use only when feeding the sow. Remember, the sow is our common good. So we can just say fuck it. But I like that I have the option of the lever set in the middle. If I can do this fast enough. I don't know that I can, though. It's just smoking. I don't know that you can actually, like, do the required running to make it in time. Come on, leap. Like, I think you might not be able to, just straight up. But either way, even if I was going to, I have to clear the guys, and I don't really want to be fighting all of the things. I'm also really bad against these guys. Hey. You don't attack me yet, right? Okay, good. These guys have a weapon that just... I don't... That's right. Help out, piggy. Holy shit, that was fast. Oh, what? Why? Why? Well, at least your friend doesn't seem to give a shit about you. It's my only salvation. Did I get the mushrooms? I know there were mushrooms in the place. I didn't get them, did I? Don't kill me. I just want your mushrooms. Alright. Oh, you can actually see out that. I didn't know that. Well, I probably did. I've probably used it before, but I didn't remember it. Hey, Peggy. How y'all doing? No. No mean. Don't mean. It's full of meat. It's full of rotten meat. Is that what they've been feeding? Oh, have they been- wait. Wait! Wait. That means they've been feeding the cow this meat, or the cow, the sow, this meat, doesn't it? That's... That's why it's eating people. It is eating meat now. And if I kill it, I kill... Well, I've killed everyone. But they're all dead anyway. Yeah, I don't think you can actually stun it. You have to kill it. So, I'm gonna do it. Because that thing is, I believe, why everyone is sick anyway, so... I'm not sure that we'll have time for the old woods. Because we'll probably want to wrap this up, and then we gotta make sure we don't get killed by pigs, so there's that. Did I get the mushrooms? Oh, hey, it's still on. Good! I actually need that to be on, don't I? Which means that if I am careless about this, I could end up having to use gasoline to do it. Which is pretty terrible. Ooh, a chest. Where does that chest key go? Does that go to the... I wonder if that goes to that chest that had a lock on it. I did get it. Okay. And you have plenty of stuff. Alright. Cool. Alright, let's do what we gotta do. Can I know? Remove lock. And we're gonna kill the sow. Doesn't exactly sit well with me that we have killed their only food source. But on the other hand, it is slowly turning everyone into chompers. So I don't know that it really weighs that heavily on my conscience. Although, one thing that remains essentially unexplained is why that isn't a bigger problem for everyone. Hey, pig. They're not hostile? I thought they used to get hostile. Maybe they just get hostile when you're leaving. Mind me, pig. Don't mind me. Alright, we did it. There's a guy who worshipped it. Scribbling some Madman 3-5. It is time for my piggies to go to bed, the great big mother piggy said. So I will count them first to see if all my piggies will come back to me. One little piggy, two little piggies, three little piggies. Mm-hmm. Is that related to... people are going crazy and they're going to the woods. Does this mean that they're... I'm wondering if the pigs are a metaphor for, you know, people, or, like, not actual pigs. Maybe people are turning into chompers. So it's kind of calling them back. Why does he have the pills, though? That's the piece I can't really... I don't really know what the pills mean. In, like, a normal con... Like, what do they do for people that are not this guy? Should be mad at me, though. Understandably so. Pigs don't seem to mind, though. I don't know. I kind of like the idea that they were all somehow in on it. They would all get hostile. Or maybe I broke it somehow and they're supposed to be hostile. I don't know. Who knows? Welcome to early access games, where nothing is well defined. Alright. So, what do we got? We got Madman Scribbles 1, or 2 and 1, which means we have the key to, hopefully, that chest. I don't know where our chest key goes? Like, chest key. Yeah, what chest that's related to this? I don't... Maybe something in the village? I mean, there's a clear relationship between... you know, this place and the village. It's not quite dark yet, so I'm gonna go ahead and start exploring this way a little bit. Because there might be stuff. There's at least the old truck somewhere. And I wanna make sure we get all of Piotrek's things, although I don't really remember where all of the parts for that are. think they... I remember that they may have moved a little bit. That was a disturbing amount of darkness for tree trunk. No. Oh, what's this? Like a little foresty place. It's not a shroom forest, though. It's just a little mini forest. What can you find in it? I wonder. Shrooms, apparently. I'll take it. Hey, buddy. What? What? No. No, 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 no. This I am not doing. Nope. 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 Yeah, yeah, that's right. Go over there. Saved by a stray dog. That's fine. That about encapsulates this game. Yep, just south. South should be good. As long as we don't get caught on things or get ourselves poisoned. I was not expecting two stray dogs in there. Because that is definitely... No. Cannot. Will not abide. I think we'll have just about enough time to get into... Hold on. We're a little bit off. Because this is like northeast-ish. Slightly northeast of home. Ah, damn it. I miss the days of the well. Because this would be a non-issue. We'd just be getting into the well. That would be that. It would clear our status and our health. Oh, good. Good. I didn't go check the thing, did I? I remember that there was a ritual over there and I did not go for it. Cool. Is it late? Nope. Still got time. It's quite a bit of essence. Still not enough to really level me up, though. Alright. This is not great. Oh, is this because I killed... I think that's because I killed the sow. If I remember. That doesn't appear until you do that. Which sort of lends some credence to the idea that they're, connected to the sow somehow. I don't know. My current theory is basically that everyone has the chomper quote-unquote sickness because they're eating the sow meat. I don't have alcohol, but I do have a bandage. I'll do that. This looks good. That looks good. This could use repair, though. I have plenty of repair supplies. No worries there. One, and start shoveling that in. I need 12 nails. Okay, that's set aside. And I need that welder. I forget where it is that you can find the welder. I think you actually have to explore for that. Nope. Too much escape. Anyway, I'm trying to think through with what I'm going to do next time. Because I think there's enough... I'm probably going to take an extra day. This is probably going to be another longer video. Because I think there's enough left to be done here for another day. Namely, I want to go... Well, I want to see what this chest key is about. Although, I can't really think of any... I don't know where that would go. There's really nothing in the pig shed. Unless I missed something. I think there's more to... There were more chests in the pig shed than I... I don't know, I remember there being more lootable things, but they were in the corners, like in the little alcoves, the pig feeders. What? The only thing I don't want them to do is move the wardrobe. Anything can happen as long as that wardrobe doesn't move, because I think we've basically broken the game. But that's okay. Oh! Speak of the devil. This is the poltergeist thing. What was that? What is that? I'm gonna have to move stuff again, aren't I? Or at least check on it. Hey, you. What? What the? Not these things. Oh god, I hate these things. And I was just talking about uneventful nights, wasn't I? Well, here we've got one, where if there is a banshee, we are screwed. Because it basically looks like... Oh, maybe not. Is that the invisible thing? This is the downside of relying on these things for your safety, is that pretty much I'm hedging on there will not be a combination of banshees and these things. This still looks pretty... Hold on. No! Pretty safe. Okay. I'll take it. It's fine. That is an acceptable amount of safety. Hole. At least I kept them from in here, which is the primary goal after all. And I think we need to refuel, so I'm just gonna get that ready. Well, we probably want to use this one first, but, you know, whatever. Can we sell the sticks to them? Do they like the sticks? And at this point, I don't know. We haven't let anything rot, but I'm gonna sell all these extra bottles at least. Yes. This is a lot less scary now that I'm used to it. Day 10. Hey, buddies. I really wish I knew what the hell you guys were. You can have those. Oh, they do take the stick. Very well. You can't really do anything with the stick, so I'm just gonna sell it to them. Should I sell it to someone else? Not sure. Because, yeah, there we go. That's why it's open. Oh, is that still around a couple days later? No? Maybe I have to go out during the next day or the same day to make it work. Let's put the saw back before I move on. Just because I do rely on it somewhat heavily. I don't think we've been checking on it either, so it's possible that there's just been, like, banshee... Because there have been a couple of supposedly banshee events, and I just sort of... I did not come here to check. So possibly they, there's also no ick anywhere, which is surprising, because usually when those things pop up, they do a pretty good job of fucking up everything else. Oh, I could also, can you hole up in there? Not really, because you can't, you can hole up in, like, the whole thing. I mean, that's kind of risky, just because there's so many windows. Whereas there, I can just kind of camp that one and never let it go. Right. What happened? What? I know that we're almost done with this one. This place. So I'm gonna go ahead and just, like, just a little bit more than enough for one night. Just, you know, so I can turn it on early or something. And then I'm just gonna... Oh, we should sell them the stick. Can we repair the stick? Is that a thing we can do? I think we can actually repair the stick. It might not be worth it, though. Because the stick is so not super more valuable anyway. Okay. Makes sense they like the stick, though. They do have a lot of wood on them. Okay, I did not take the other one. That's fine. I thought I'd taken both of them, but I guess I didn't, after all. Yeah. I'm pretty happy. The only thing left to do is to buy stuff before it rots. Anything else? I don't know, we got a lot of planks. I'd buy gas, if anything. Yeah, let's buy some gas. We have a lot of rep. Could also buy a watch, probably. Almost. Well, yeah, we could just get a watch. Instead of upgrade. But at this point, my next upgrade is so far away that this might... Watches are nice, Wire Watch is nice, because you get to know exactly when you gotta go home. You can plan a little bit better. But I'm afraid I don't want to do this again, where I do this and then I just immediately get the thing, so... I don't even know if I want to level up either, though. Because they're how much each? I wish there was a way to... Like, how much... What's the base essence level of that, so that I could then just check the oven, but... I have 1,000 to la- like, I have to double this, and it's taken me long enough to get to this. So, I think I'm just gonna... You know, I'm not gonna upgrade here, because probably by next day or two, probably two, we're gonna be in the old woods where we have a much more efficient oven. So, oh yeah, I never checked. Okay, so they found the church, ruins, and hideout 3. Oh, hideout 3 is really close to the... This is a very, very fortunate hideout 3, if I may say so myself. But I think... I'm going to make this video a little bit longer, and I'm going to go one more day, because unlike all the stuff I was saying the whole first half of the video or whatever, that 2 days seems to be about enough to get stuff done, we found enough random stuff, like all the code and it's slipping my mind, what was it? The code to, you know, it's probably worth revisiting. That area. I just don't know about Piotrek's quest, though. I definitely want to make sure that we finish that before we move on to Chapter 2, and I might... I don't know that anyone really... Oh, wow. I never picked this up. Really? Oh. Well. I have been negligent in my exploring more than I had thought I would be. Hey, moose. Don't want to mess with the moose. They're not that dangerous, actually. Hey, buddy. Yeah, you do you. Just gotta dodge them at the right time. I did kill one of the meese once, and it was not worth it. I do not recommend killing the meese. I am somewhere over here. There's a road. Eventually. Here we are, a road to the village. Yes. I have murdered your sow, though. I wonder if they'll react to that. Yeah, I'm gonna skip that now. Oh, I just did. Sorry. Is the... Oh, man, the little shortcut probably was there, too. I didn't have to waste all this time. But anyway. Is that stones? Okay. No, I just did. I do like how, I'm just putting together now the fact that everyone always goes, "Who the hell are you?" means that they don't really recognize you. They've never seen you before. And this is obviously a very small, vaguely communal village, because, you know, they have the pigs. Yeah. It's me. Our mayor wants a word with you. Oh, snap. It's because I killed the cell. He's waiting inside. I'm going to have to fight a chomper or something, aren't I? Sure, I will. Let's pick up goodies before I do that. Alright, so, what is the code? I think, no, journal, notes. 5835. Let's try that. 5835. Yeah, it worked this time. I think last time I tried that and it didn't work. Well, no, last time I couldn't actually. Wonderful. Oh, great. Great. What do I do with the key, though? Is there a chest around here that I just haven't... It's a lot of generators. Potato. Well, this I haven't done before. This is new. Wheelbarrow trails. I think you could do this normally, but... No. I don't want to do this. I really don't want to do this. I should have repaired my I'm worried that my plank with nails will give out on me before I can actually make use of it. Alright, I'm doing it. I don't have a light source. The game has frozen. Oh, there we go. It's very cold here. It smells like raw meat. I haven't done this before. Purple. Oh god. No, that's just thing. Ooh. Is that the Wolfman? No. Yeah. Alright, fine. Get it. He's on a leash, I get it. Now what? I got his meat! Hey buddies. I don't think that you're friendly. Sorry. Got one in. I don't think I ever did this. Can I sell the pitchforks? I think I can. And I do feel bad for thinking that way. That's all rotting meat. I am sorry I killed your sow, but this whole attempt was probably overkill. Cellar key? Oh, a welder, too. What cellar? This was also a lot less scary than I thought it would be. Like, why? Is this supposed to break its chain? It seems like that would also be bad for them, because this thing just doesn't care. But, alright. Well. Yeah, they chained him up. Kept him here with a little bit of light. I did kill your sow. It's true. But also, she was probably turning you all into literal monsters? I don't know if it was the right thing, frankly. But you would have to find some other food source. There's nothing else here. I have a chest key. What do I do with that chest key? Where does it go? Alright, well. Oh, it's the... Okay, so the key I just got just lets me out. What do I do with the chest key? Where's a chest that I couldn't open? I mean, you can also do that without killing the sow if you just, I guess, load up on health regeneration items. I was here for a purpose, though. Alright, let's just check that thing. Is there anything else? I mean, there's obviously a bunch of stuff we could do. But on the other hand... What do I do with this chest key? Well, alright. You're the guy who pointed me out to your mayor. What do you think of it? Nothing to say? Could murder you though. Don't trust that sound, don't trust any sound. Chest key. Wait, what? Where'd the woman go? Where'd the woman go? Oh, hey, maybe I can check. I think I can't show the dog tags to the chicken lady anymore, can I? No, right? hungry? I would give you some soup, but how would you eat it? Someone has killed our beloved swine, the only sow in the village. What will happen now? Where will we get our meat? I will not give away my chickens, even if they would kill me. Well, that's true. You do have a lot of chickens that we could be eating instead that don't seem to be full of mutational virus things. So, you know, there's that. If you're willing to die for your chickens, I don't know. It's probably... I'm not sure that I wouldn't just look the other way on that. Yeah, we have space. It's fine. And we can spawn, like, right next to the thing, so... I think that's the only... that's the only war... the... blah... tractor... here. I don't... well, there's this one, I guess, which we never... I think we can't inspect that one, because it was just... we would just tuck the musician here. I did search through that. Search through that crate, which apparently took no effort. No special effort of any kind. This is the burned person room. My favorite room in the... village. There's a guy around here somewhere, I think, right? Oh, I never looted these. Never went there. And here I am exploring the village anyway. I don't know. I want to make sure... I don't want to leave Piotrek behind. Although maybe completing his quest is a bad thing. Like, he's clearly just going to launch himself into space. And it's not clear at all that this should be a thing to be celebrated. On the other hand, I want to make sure that I've done what I can. I do have a lockpick this time. Is that a... that's a wardrobe. With a dead rat in it. Not interested. That's you. Living in the woods, probably. There's my way out. Been in here. I've been in here. Wait, have I been in here? I haven't been over here, apparently. Ooh, that's a good find. Potatoes. No question. Nothing in the shelf. Wall. Nothing in the wood logs. I can hear you too. Always coming from my left speaker. Oh, come on. Do you have anything that's more important than these? Basically everything is more useful than those. I heard walking that wasn't mine. What is happening to you? Too strong. Just can't do it. It's too strong. That one too. There's a little weird cross in a circle. There's the circles that he's been making. And he says he can hear us. Or does he mean he can hear the trees whispering? That's a line from somewhere, I think. You've heard that one, right? That was the... this is the house that someone mentioned in a comment, although I don't think it matches exactly their comment, I'm not sure. It was in here, though, and yeah, I don't think there's anything else we could be getting for Piotrek in here. Can't just... nope. too strong. There's people making these really strong barricades. And I'm guessing that you are gonna be like that soon. Alright, well, I got nothing left. I think we'd basically, well, okay, the only place that would be left is, come on, get out of the way, stupid pig. There is the place up here, no, it's not over here. There's a place that has smoke, or like little bread houses, at least I found out they were bread houses by going into them, because I couldn't tell what they were from the outside. This place, maybe. No, I've been here. This is Chicken Lady's house. And I can't get around that way. So much useless running. Is it up here? I don't think so. I think it's over here. Where there's a, just barely. This house, maybe. No. That's the burned man's house. Ah, where was it? Just a gnarl of trunks. Oh man, I gotta find it now, because I know I have a couple lockpicks, which is what I need to explore that place. Oh, that was this thing. That was a sound I hadn't heard before. But, or is it up here? It might be up here. Felled trees. Emptiness. Ooh, I heard you. Damn it. There is something in here that's less important than you are. You know what? It's this. I found it. Screw Molotovs. Might be down then. I don't know. There's a place that has a bunch of smoking stuff. It looks really weird. Oh, okay, so there might be something in between. I think this is it. Yeah, that little bakery, apparently. I had no idea from the outside. What's the way in? Hey, piggy. Don't resent me for killing your mommy. It had to be done. I needed the code and the meat. Mostly the meat. Because we can't. So if we go in through here. It's key. I don't have any keys. So we can pop in through here. We talk to this guy, and he has a bunch of meat, which is presumably human meat. The reason it's. Need a key. Don't have a key. Okay. You probably have the key, so I can murder you and take it. Screw your furniture. Badly laid out anyway. But we can go around the back if we're clever enough, and that is, here we go. I thought we also had enough for a second lockpick somewhere. Where is it? I don't see it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there. We found a bunch of them. I'm gonna make another one, because that is the only use for these things, so I'm going to just fill myself with them. Close the wooden door, there's nothing around here, I don't hear any mushrooms. But that looks like a big skeleton of some kind. Wood, nothing. Yeah, this was it. You examine the oven. A brick oven used to bake bread. I have never seen one of these before in my life. So this is the first time I've ever seen a Darkwood. You are teaching me new things. Along with all of the other new things you were teaching me about. I like the way the smoke works too, where I can't really see, and I get, like, it's sort of depth of fielded until I get close. Could open the lockpick, yes please. And then, potato corpse. Yeah. I'm just looting corpses right now. Please don't let that be an actual banshee somehow. But, yeah. This is is right back here, and the guy has a bunch of meat, right? And then he has this in the back. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's eating people. He's got his fancy little oven, eating people meat. Is that just two corpses? Oh no, it's a third corpse apparently. I do like rags. Oh hey, this rotted somehow. Cool, so we'll get to try that out. I'm keeping that now. The chicken eggs are kinda neat. We wanna sell those. I guess this is kind of the most useless thing I have. Oh man, no, the metal pipe is definitely way more valuable. I don't want you to stick it in there, I want this to just be out here. We're gonna decide on stuff later. Alright. I don't like potato. What to give away? Probably the egg. I'm never gonna use that. No, the rag. The red egg is interesting for some reason. I don't remember why, though. I don't think it does anything that special, but yeah. This is how we know. This guy's eating people. Because, yep. And he's got the ovens that are huge. And, like, creepily huge. And we can go, is it out this way? The hole. Yeah, there it is. Hey, buddy. Let's go back home. This is probably going to be just as long as the previous episode, actually. Anyway, it's morning-ish now. Do we have enough time to set up Hideout 3 and survive a night? I don't really know. Yeah. I'm sorry. Basically. I'm basically sorry. Upgrade workshop, yay! We can make guns now. And the axe. Well, no, the axe is still an upgrade away. I need pliers, are you kidding me? But we have more gas, which is always good. Basically, always good. We want to sell that. We have all the rope we could possibly ever want. It's also for sale. That's for usage. Keep this here. How many planks do we need? 10, so I will take 6 for myself. A couple extra of these. We don't need a whole thing for you. This, sure. Yeah, I'm running low on space. Oh, let's try this. Try it somewhere. It's also flammable, so probably we want to start carrying around just a few matches. 10 matches should be good. More than enough, actually. Okay, well, I think this is about... I could use another one of those and one fewer of these. How do we do that? You can drop this. We'll just pick it up and sell it, because it'll just be right there. Okay. Alright, now... I don't remember how Pure Truck's chest works, because I think we're missing, there's gotta be at least one tractor or something. I should repair my plank there, because it's getting really low. The thing to keep in mind though is that, well, yeah, I guess it's good that we came back here, because if we are actually going to get all the way to the old woods, we need some stuff to get set up. So I'm going to take a lot of planks. A lot of planks. Need, what, 10 to save up for? No. Well, no. I've been through not having enough materials over there before. It ain't great. This should be good. I mean, Maybe I'd also take extra health items. I don't think we should take some gas just to set ourselves up. I don't know that we really need that, but yeah, maybe not. And yeah, I'm good. This should be enough. Yep. What can I make? Oh, I can make the light armor. Just try it. But not now. Later. One-shot pistol. Such useless garbage. I think I can also apply a third upgrade now, right? Nope. Only two. Alright, anyway. We're good now to just sort of run at the old woods and try and get set up, even if it doesn't quite work out. Oh, we should take the bell. Here I am backtracking for a third time. But if we do make it, we would want to make sure we have this with us. I'm kind of tempted to eat one of the bread just so I can run forever. What? Fine. No, leave me alone. Lose interest, please. Not interested in your shit. Stop being interested in mine. Oh god! I just walked straight into that moose. There's nothing in any of these directions, is there? Please walk over things that hurt you. Alright, well, you have a gentle pace, I guess. That's fine. I'm okay with that. That really hurt. Let's freshen up. Giant hole. Oh, this thing. I still don't know what significance this has, other than showing us the massive sprawl of tree stuff. It's nothing to pick up or anything either. It's just like giant hole. You know, it's normal. Ah, what? No. Oh, god. That was probably nearly as bad as it could be. Well, we're here. So, I don't know. We've got some time before we need to end Piotrek's quest, so. Hey there. I hear things I don't like, and it's not you. Don't want to fight you. Where? Aha! I wanted to heal up. Why am I not healed up? Oh right, because I made it worse. Please go elsewhere. No. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Alright, I'm gonna run. Yeah. Me too. No. I hear something somewhere. Oh, we're here. We made it. Congratulations to us. Almost at the hideout. Which means we'll probably almost die. Aha! I could. We could re- what is that? That's new. Don't pop it. Room in inventory. Alright, well, we want to go turn on the oven at least. Maybe make some room in inventory. Alright, well, I'm going to spend the day- don't pop it. Please don't pop it. Make some room in the inventory. Is that the oven? Yes, here we go. Light the oven. The oven is lit. Good. I can't actually cook any of the things I have, can I? Well, I have a bunch of stuff we can deposit into the thing. Come on. Ah, come on. Why? The workshop is also far away. Here we go. Not that, though. Should probably also go ahead and ring this thing. Alright, now we need to very seriously think about what we do here. Well, there's a few obvious things to do. We need to take care of this window. We need to pick that shit up. Use it immediately. Yeah, 16! Holy shit! They bumped that up pretty high. It was like 4 last time? I heard you. I don't have any beer for you, do I? Shit. Well, let me go scavenge around. Maybe there's some here. We just don't know yet. Certainly gonna be a lot of wardrobes with stuff in them, probably. I don't need the welder anymore. Are those all one-time use? Like every upgrade item is now one-time use? Ah. Ow. That scared me a little bit. Just the sudden... Alright, I don't have alcohol for him. Which is bad. Because I was kind of... gonna rely on him to bring me my stuff. And I will not be able to rely on him for that, it seems. So, well, at least not today. Maybe the next day. I hope you can survive the night on your own. Let's put it that way. Hope he doesn't get killed. Like if you summon him and can't pay him. Because I can't tell him to, like, I'm sorry, please come back tomorrow when I have money. Alright, the generator has some gas, which is good. What do I need to fix up, though? This needs fixing up. Come on. Oh, no, it's already got a door. Good. Good. So what is left? This is done. Is there one, like, around here? Yes. What do we need to do to lock ourselves off from danger, is the question. I think we need to do this one. And I think we can also, like, we can do something like... if we move this wardrobe correctly, we can sort of block this area off, so we don't need to worry about it anymore. But it's getting to be night, so we'll find out just how safe it is that we've managed to make it. Because I can't... Oh, there's a door here. So maybe we'll just... I don't know. Section ourselves in. Like, barricade ourselves in just in case there are banshees. But we don't want to do that until there actually are banshees, because otherwise we could kill ourselves. And we're gonna have plenty of upkeep time with the 3. So. Yeah. So much light. I wish I knew what time it was. I'm gonna go get rid of those 2 mushrooms before I forget. Before I can't, more accurately. I'm just taking a look at my inventory. We might be able to try the gas bottle tonight or something. Might also be able to buy some from the 3. Alright, it's getting dark. I don't really know how safe this will make us. Probably not very. But we are here. Oh, he's still out there. What a dedicated person. I will tell your story to your children. So they know what you did and why. I really hope that stays on throughout the whole night. That'd be great. Thank you. never searched this wardrobe. But apparently it is full of very useful things. That's a chomper. Or a huge dog. It's a bad thing. That's all I need to know. I'm gonna go hide here. This looks safe. Ah, so what are our long-term upkeep goals? This is like a little maze. So we want to either lengthen the path, but we don't want to make it too bad, because I have had, in the past, the shadows use just that one light. Which is awful. It's just terrible. Or like that one. So the way we want to block that off is actually we want to make sure we can access that light. But how exactly we do that is a little bit complicated. Yep, that's a chomper. Why do chompers wander only the old woods? Hey. No. No. Oh good, not attacking this door. I want to see what this does. Oh good, it took them 2 hits. That bodes well. I don't know how I want to do this. I need more hotbar slots if I want to do this. What did it kill? Which door? That one? So we do want to block that off somehow, probably just, I think I've used this before, where I just sort of smashed that in there. Because you don't want it coming in and destroying valuable things. I hope it's uneventful. I think they may have done it so that your first night in a new biome is, you know, relatively uneventful. I think we should be safe to go get those. I think. Can't see outside. Oh god, no. Okay. Nope! I'm safe. From the Banshee, at least. No guarantees about anything else, and this may make things worse if we have to run. I hear a very faint sound in this direction somewhere. That chopper or Banshee chopper. Hey, buddy. Better not. I guess if we're barricaded like this, it actually makes sense to, like, I just throw it, and I throw a match at it when the time comes. Oh, good. We're safe. We did it. Maybe. Almost. I kind of like the way the music builds this anticipation of like, I'm safe! I did it! It'll be okay! No! Go away! Not right now. Now is the worst time. I used a lot of my planks for that. Yay! Day 11. We made it. We're already in the old woods, too. So that's pretty good. That's good progress, I think. Day 11, we're already here. I think it took more days than that the last time. Alright, let's unbarricade some of this. Although, is there a good reason to unbarricade any of this? Kinda. Hey, 3. Do you have any alcohol? They don't carry alcohol. Bastards. Oh. Have I been earning more rep in these later later parts? Or have I just... Oh no, I saved it up, because I was like, I am going to have so much efficiency that's not going to be worth anything else. I wonder what item we show them. I still have never had that item. 320, oh my god. Yeah, we're probably going to have another fever dream. Hooray, I guess. Scream, one side you can scare off enemies. You can eat wood to restore health. That sucked previously. I don't really traps, so none of these are very good for me, actually. These aren't great. I don't really like any of these. I miss the one that made gasoline suck less. While I start getting on, I'm going to do less damage when my stamina is low. I don't know. These both sound pretty bad since I'm constantly out of stamina. So I'm going to make it my out of stamina. Oh, when it reaches zero. Okay, I'm okay with that. Just never reach zero. Make sure it doesn't reach zero. Yay! We've injected too much shit in our bloodstream. Now we get to have some fun. It's this one, right? Yeah. Smell of grass and trees. That's good. It's a memory, I guess? Are all these sort of memories? I also don't think I've ever had it. It's quite swirling so inviting. It's like a happy day. Smile on his face. Am I? Embrace the earth. Trees whisper so calmly. Do they? Sing so beautifully. I hear something. Doesn't seem too comfortable, I'm not sure. Where's the... No! I can't- ow! Is this your song? You're supposed to be a shovel! Where's the shovel? Ow, I ran into you. Can't just punch you, apparently. God, they're fast. There it is. Except it's not in my inventory. I'm gonna die. Yep. I'm screwed. No! I need you to miss by more. And I need you to walk more slowly. Alright, can I take one more? Yes, that's it. Tried, I failed. The windup is longer than I'm used to. Ah, damn it. I tried to fight it. But it's a hard fight. I'm not beating myself up too much for that. I still have one of these left. Wow. That was a lot of essence. I'm gonna hit that 4,000 pretty quickly. Alright. Let's see here. What am I gonna put? I've got a couple of warts. That's a decent amount of storage. I've got good gas storage over there. I probably should add gasoline to you. Yeah, I'm just gonna go grab one of these. Swap some of this out for stuff that makes more sense. Grab probably these two. Whatever. Come here, you. Yeah. Fill it up. Slowly but surely. I kind of like having this maxed out, just so I don't really have to worry about it. Until it starts to flicker on me, and then I really have to worry about it. Alright. Well, I don't know. I'm gonna go get the other one anyway. Is this all I have, though? I have... I didn't bring everything that I had. Just... Maybe I did bring everything I had. Like, I'm gonna be out of... Is this my last gas tank, basically? I mean, this is a decent use for it, but it's still good to know. No, it just stops. That's cool. That's very friendly. I like that. Especially since it's not otherwise... It's like, I can't really tell how much I've put in, so that's good. I like that. Now, we have an amount of stuff. We've already used a decent amount of it, though. So... But we don't need to be carrying around some of this, at least. I think I will do... because there's a couple of you, right? And you're both competent. So I'm gonna do... I'm gonna try this, at least. And health items, although I don't have, like, two... normally? Yeah, that's about right. And that. And see, just see how this goes, basically. This feels about right. We'll see in the real world if this pans out, but it's not a bad first approximation. Basically, the idea is, like, these are all things that I will want from time to time, so I'll just put them here. Now then, upkeep. I don't think... Ah, this is the wardrobe. Okay. So, it's actually important for us to be able to get through here. Possibly through here? But I'm okay with it being this longer route. So, barricade that window, because in this way, there's at least, if we make sure we keep everything closed, right, this means that there is three doors between, well, yeah, three doors, four doors between yourself, this door, and in that, which is a pretty good, like, it'll take chompers a while to get through that, and unless you spark a banshee and make them all attack you, in which case they're probably just going to break in through the other one, they're going to disperse themselves in a way where, so that that's going to be irrelevant, in a sense. Like, they're not going to be able to really do much. It's unlikely that there will be that many chompers trying to get in through this exact path in any one night. So you have time to go fix stuff. I don't know what I'm going to do with this chair. The most vulnerable spot, then, already, is the this area, where they can come from back here. So what I'm trying to do right now is I'm going to try and plug up this place, that little entryway there, because I think... Like, some of these seem like they came from that area anyway. But I think it's a good idea, because it's just these hole-in-the-wall kind of things are easy to forget and tend to be somewhat deadly, in my experience. So, that's not going to really work, is it? That way, and then this way, and then come on down. Boy. This is going to be complicated, isn't it? There we go, yeah, this is what I want. Do that. Push you out slightly. I want to push you. Maybe I'll just try dragging it through. It'll be easier. Okay, there we go. Then we'll just, like, jostle it a little bit. Probably be able to. I can't move at all. Okay. Maybe this angle will do better. There's so much of this in this game. It's like if I wanted to arrange furniture for fun, but I was worried about all the ways that it might affect my flooring. This is the game for you. god. I don't know that I can actually get this out this way. But I'm trying it anyway, because it seems like that should do it. That should work. Come on. Yeah! That worked. Good. So, you see how if we put something back here... So, we want two things. One, we still want to retain access to that light, because if there's a shadows event, and this is the light that survives, we want to be able to get to it. Or maybe I'm worrying too much about shadow events, and what I should be doing is just stockpiling on flares. Do I think they work? I'm not sure. I don't need that many flares anyway. Maybe that's something worth trying. I know I have a lot of flares. That's not necessarily enough to make me feel comfortable with trying that approach, but I know we have a lot more at Hideout 2 still. So yeah, no, this is a lot of doors, and nonetheless, it's nice to be able to be like, if I need to come out here, I can actually, you know, what do I need to do? I need to like run, I can run out here and here, and I can maybe like get a little bit of the ways into the light. I can grab hold of this and pull it back, but nothing's going to really be able to move this and get in, so we've effectively sealed that off. I'm going to repair this window, just to make it a little bit harder. Not too worried about that window, though. Just because now the only way to get in is pretty much this direction, right? Which means that if we wanted to, we could just sort of barricade this doorway, and we've sort of dealt with that. But we can actually do... can we do one better? Let me think through this. It's hard, because we need to position... it's not foolproof. Yeah, I'm gonna do it anyway, though. So there's a lot of... Choppers are not going to get at us through this direction, especially if we set this up correctly. And I forget how to do that. I think the correct way to set it up is to wedge... We want to wedge it so that even if they do come in, it's going to get stuck. And I think that's basically like this. Something like this. So that even if you... Hold on, let's try it. Even if you push from this side... Let's regain our stamina. Okay. Yeah, like, you're going to get it stuck. But ideally, I thought there was a way that we could do it. That would actually make even that kind of hard. I managed to get it stuck the last time, but I think I also disabled that light in the process, and I'm trying to see if there's a way we can avoid doing that, because at least in the next time there's shadows, I'm going to keep a flare ready to deploy, just so I can try that and see if it works. Because, I don't know, I could just try a video, but there's so few Darkwood videos, I don't trust anything. Okay, so, you know, Chomper might be able to push it, Banshee probably will, but if there's Banshee, we'll just barricade ourselves in like we did last night. And this basically means that this wall, this vector is closed off, and if we need to, and if we really want to be sure about it though, actually, now that I'm thinking through this, if we block that off, I guess this definitely means that we can't get Chompers through that, though. They have to go all the way around. Assuming it holds, which it might not. But then this thing, we would kind of want to push out here somewhere, where it might sort of serve as that final, because remember, this is the only way left in. There's no way to get in from up here, because they can't push that out. So they'd have to circle around in from that door, so they have to break that down, and then break that down, and then they can come all the way around. And they already broke this door down, which makes me a little sad. But, yeah, and then they can get over here. So, effectively... Well, I like how there's two of these, though. If you... well, you could also, you know, put traps and stuff. Maybe I'll do that, maybe I won't. I never really... They help, but they're not foolproof. That's basically their issue. Yoink. So So, yeah. If we want to use this, we have to do this weird roundabout turn thing and then shove it in here. And even that's not necessarily going to guarantee anything because it's still pretty easy to push on it from this side. So, probably the best we could do with this is that we could set it up like we did at Hideout 2, where there's just this thing here. Or outside, like just drag it over here. Or over the front entrance. Oh, well, that might work, actually. Or at least be helpful. About here. If we... come on. There you go. If we do that, how well can we push? Yeah, I mean, I think a chomper or something might still be able to get through, but it is a stopgap, and that is all that I need it to be. Just something to buy me time, so that if it does start moving, I can barricade this, or, you know, do whatever it is I need to do, basically. And on the plus side, it's no longer, like, directly attached to the door, so that can't screw me up again. Alright, well, I think that's good enough for now. I'm gonna go and deposit the extra crafting gear that I have, which is not a lot, actually. Well, a lot of nails, at least. Not a lot of much else, though. Seven, 14, good. We want to keep the lockpicks around. I would like to make more health items because I feel this is a little low, but I realize that I can't actually do that right now. I can examine this. Yeah, it still looks adorable. Okay. And we still want to keep this open. Well, yeah. If it turns out that I can flare my way through Shadows events, I might just keep the... basically barricade some of this stuff even more. Like, probably all of this. All of it. All three of them. Just to make it that much harder. Maybe that too. Because then I don't need access to all these random lights. I can just throw down a flare every time it happens. Which is really nice. Really, really nice. Because I have a lot of them. And then if I run out of flares or something... or do you sell flares? I don't think so. I don't see them. They don't sell flares. Well... yeah, if I run out or something, then I can unbarricade stuff and sort of leave myself a little bit more vulnerable, but at the same time, yeah, I can sort of make that trade-off. Don't think we need to cook, but we could spend a whole lot more, of this. I remember that we picked up a pipe and stuff. Like, we picked up some good shit in here somewhere. I just don't remember where. Was it this guy? Did we not properly extract it? I remember there was a pipe and stuff. And I didn't die. Did I get that from somewhere else? Exploding barrel! That sounds really exciting. Way too exciting. This is upgrade, that's standard, okay. Alright, well, yeah. I think we have, we do know where his parents are. Where's his parents again? Key for the boy. I decided to give charity to the musician. He helped me and asked if I could visit his parents and borrow his mom's violin. He's afraid to go himself, as they are angry at him. He gave me a card to give his mother as an apology. They are in the northeastern part of the world's woods. When I bring him the violin, he will arrange a point with the doctor. He damn better. Such a asshole. So somewhere in here. Which is fine, because we've got to go to the church as well to get the stuff for... what's his name? Ooh, and yeah, this is the wolf... should be the wolf's hideout, that little U shape there. So, alright, I think that about wraps it up. We've made good progress, and this is already an extra long video as it is, so we will get to work on day 11 with, I don't know, one of these things. I haven't really decided yet, but it'll be one of them. As always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you next time.